It's okay. Anyway, I'll send it to you if you want.
It's amazing how much air you get to help us.
I can't, you know, Michael, I love you, man, but I can't talk when I'm doing this because I can't walk and chew gum at the same time. I'm just not able. I'm challenged. I don't know. I can't do it. But I will answer any questions afterwards, and I'm happy to do that. I just can't think if I'm thinking. So this has this little kind of flat part that comes out, but that's a different color. So I'm going to leave a white line. I'm making these objects large so that I can study them. guys doing?
Man down.
That was an animal running around there.
The camel's that long, people are dropping like flies.
Yeah.
If that truck comes every morning, it's backing up.
Oh, really?
happens when you don't leave your white lines.
Take your screw ups any day. Give me your screw ups.
I'm sorry, I'm taking so long. I mean, she got a paint. I'm going to put in that. It's interesting.
It's only
setup.
15 minutes.
Oh,
yeah.
Is that
yeah.
Oh, God. Christ.
That's at the end of the video, man. I know how long you're doing it.
They can't take it easy.
It feels longer without coffee.
Yeah, I know.
You know, if someone has a really good video, you can put it up on the website, just on the Cape Art School website.
Okay.
Yeah.
That'd be good.
And
yeah,
then everybody has
maybe
access.
Maybe yours will be good.
Well, yeah, except for the first 5 minutes I didn't have it on.
That's okay.
Yeah, and I'm below you, and you're
that's
looking
okay.
down.
You know what? It'll still get the color in there. I
yeah,
think. You
I mean,
know,
it's amazing.
Important.
It looks great. Works great on video.
So you have a lot of little, when you get to these round objects, you have a lot of little things to consider. You know?
Mm-hmm.
You know what you want to do too probably is take a picture of the setup.
Yeah,
so that
I've been scanning back and forth.
Oh yeah, that's good
so.
To do so that you I'm getting, I'm trying to get my, I have three different colors.
That's okay.
It's
music.
This is so deep over there.
It's all part of the effect, right?
Yeah.
I thought somebody, was it you that was singing, humming Beethoven like this morning? Somebody was humming Beethoven.
Sometimes if you want to, these are actually a color, these little highlights, but, and they're all, if you get a highlight, you should remember, it's always a color, it's never just white. These are like a little bit light, bluey, violet, and they're always on a spot where something turns. So you see this little edge that comes down and turns?
Mm-hmm.
So it just catches the light right there.
Do you still have those teacups up in your gallery?
I
no, they sold.
It was called well balanced. It was not appropriate.